Do you know how many our e-commerce users are tracking price data online? Almost all of them. That's an appalling 96.3%. This shows how pricing is critical for an online business. Why they track prices? First of all, that's the way they monitor their competitors. And then they deal with the product pricing to win over more sales and maximize their margins. With this price comparison model in place, in the long run, they develop a dynamic pricing strategy that adapts to market fluctuations. This is how price intelligence leads to success. Well, you may want to know what data can I get with web scraping. You can get price data of a set of products from an array of target websites. With the data at hand, you can easily spot the lowest priced product, the highest price of a product, the average pricing of them, or the average price of one of them over a span of time. Put it simply, you just get all price data of all products you are interested in. So how can this data help generate high profits? Our users just build a model from the data. Say, X represents the price and Y, the sales. They get an algorithm out of it and choose the best mix as their pricing strategy, with which they would get the maximum profit. If you know nothing about this sort of price comparison model, search on YouTube, you can get a lot of tutorials, like price comparison model in Excel, and pick it up quickly. So why web scraping? First, it is self-evident that tracking the prices of products on numerous websites manually is just not applicable. You need a tool. Second, with raw data that is accurate, you can make anything out of it. There's no constraint in use and no sacrifice in the data quality. Last, just keep up with your peers. They are acting upon your strategies. You should mind their tricks too. Let's come to the last part, how to use Octopus to get data for price comparison. This is a small demo of how I use Octopus to scrape from Wayfair. Enter the URL you want to scrape from. Wait for it to load a bit. Click the product cards. Click one of them. And select all. In this way, all products are selected. Then extract the URLs where you can track the detail page whenever you want. Now click the next button to create a pagination loop. You can scrape products across pages. Now let's return to the workflow. Click the loop item so that you can select target sub-elements in each product card. Product name, extract the text. Okay, now you get your crawler ready. Run your task. You can see how data is extracted by Octopus. Now you get over 1,000 price data within minutes. In conclusion, Octopus can help you get all price data online, and you can use this price data to build a price comparison model to track competitors and optimize your pricing strategy. With the pricing strategy that adapts to market fluctuations, you can get long-term steady profits that lead you to e-commerce success. That's it. See you!